to the far end, and they're going to, I think, either put the Ligier on a flatbed.
I'm just amazed at all the engineering and technology.
Oh my god, yes.
Yeah. What's the fuel economy on something like this?